she was a freak when she started talking. She said, fuck me like we fucked Bin Laden. Ooh, whoa, that girl was a freak. She said she wanted me to fuck her harder than the military. Fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden. She wanted to fuck me harder than the US government. Fuck Bin Laden.
She was a freaky kind of girl, kept up on current events from all around the world. More specifically, one event, the time Osama Bin Laden got shot in the head. She said, do me like that, but I couldn't track the metaphor. That said, I can see you horny like a stegosaur. That said again, your request is so irregular. She put on a beard, I started looking at the exit door. Then a turban, then a tunic. She said, invade my cave with your special unit. I said he wasn't in a cave, but there was no stopping. She demanded that I fuck her like we
fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden.
That
ass,
and my justice will be punitive.
I'm a smash.
Night vision, they could see us through my GoPro. She tried to negotiate, I say that's a no-no. Now I'm creeping in her bedroom like
go-go.
She tells me to
go low,
then looks down and says I gotta
terrorize that pussy. Gotta terrorize that pussy.
So I did it, provide some crazy shit. SEAL Team 69 executing the hit. She said, you finished me off, now throw my body in the ocean. I yelled Geronimo, then took some pictures for posting. The president called, he said, congratulations, Connor. I said, Mr. President, to what do I owe this honor? He said, come give me the deets in the White House garden. I got to know how you fucked her like we
fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden.
I still can't say that I see the appeal, but she wanted me to fuck her like we
fuck Bin Laden.
The way we did it was merciless and exact, just like the now world famous attack that fucked Osama Bin Laden.
What's up, y'all? This is kind of for real. You know I've been all around the world, right? But tonight I'm on my dumb shit.
I landed in Paris at a quarter to noon. So excited to see her. I went straight to the Louvre. I heard she's exquisite, so I bought my ticket. My way to the front of the crowd and I couldn't believe what I saw. Mona Lisa, you're an overrated piece of shit. With your terrible style and your dead shark eyes and a smirk like you're hiding a dick.
What the fuck is this garbage?
Mona Lisa, the original basic bitch. Travel thousands of miles to see your beautiful smile. Talk about a bait and switch, you ugly.
I landed in Cairo to see the pyramids, but what did I find there? A dirty pile of bricks.
There was trash all over and a very foul odor.
The smell was that of a camel's ass, but even that wasn't as bad as Mona Lisa. You're worse than the pyramids. Can someone explain why the whole wide world is obsessed with
looks like a garbage pail kid.
And Da Vinci must have sucked an art historian's dick to get this girl who looked like uncooked bread at the top of the all-time list of paintings.
Mona Lisa, I got to know.
Where the fuck are your eyebrows? I really want to know. You could land a helicopter on that big potato forehead. Get this chick some Rogaine, you a bloated corpse girl.
I am an American man. This is my native land, where no one lies about paintings. But that's not the case in France, where the naked ladies dance and they look like Dennis Franz. You're so mangy, Mona. Hair part wider than a country road. Unless you count cats, she died a loner. The Mona Lisa sucks. La-da-da-da-da.
Oh, two banditos.
Well, howdy, man, we the two banditos. Up in the club wearing bright pink tuxedos.
Similar to our torpedoes, set minds burn.
Gonna turn that frown
into more of a frown.
Hunters thinking they were kinda for real. What's the deal? I'm also white boy shit, man. Trying to stack a meal.
Yeah, and I'm also on my white boy shit. That's my birthright. Call my dick the shooting star.
Wow.
Cause it burst bright.
I fucked your first cousin with the didgeridoo.
And when she came, you know it sounded like
wow, 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 wow.
From this bottle that I drizzle in,
I'm swimming in a prism and my interest is dwindling.
And I'm hella bored too, fuck it.
Ah, banditos eat a lot of burritos while we're fucking bald eagles.
Hey, let's go back to the chorus, dude.
Okay.
Yeah, we're two cute little kittens. Yeah, we're two cute little kittens. Yeah, we're two cute little kittens. Shut the fuck up!
Thank you.
We just robbed the place. They just licked my face. We took a shit, you fool. You've been struck by the two banditos.
Pop this pill.
Is that cocaine?
Oh, what is life?
You've been struck by the two